What kind of devil are you, huh? What kind of jinn are you? And your lord's who? Who's your lord?
Iblis.
That's your sign, huh?
You will be misled when the Messiah arrives. He has many slaves on earth. Many, many working round the clock.
What slaves?
Jay-Z!
What kind of devil are you, huh? What kind of jinn are you? So what are you then? From his soldiers, huh? And your lord's who? Who's your lord?
Iblis.
He can't do nothing for you. You're a slave to something created.
And so are you.
I know. I'm a slave to Allah, who's not created. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not created. I'm a slave to Allah only. You're a slave to a Lucifer, to a shaitan. Guess who you're a slave to? And what about that Messiah that you're talking about, huh?
The just. He is my prophet. He is my prophet when he comes. And it's not long. He has many slaves on earth. Many working round the clock.
What slaves?
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z. That's one of the gel slaves, huh?
Oh, he's a big soldier of ours.
Who else? So the music industry.
They all love hypnosis. Hypnotize you all. Hypnotize you all, yo, you. Till you get lost. Till you leave your lord and come to ours.
So that's your role. To make us leave Allah and come to you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whether you believe in him or whether you don't, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will gather you and every single thing that you worship.
We are ready for the battle.
You're ready for a battle. How? How are you going to battle Allah? Huh? You're ready to battle with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For Allah, the one who created everything, the one who created the universe, the one who created every single
created and we destruct.
You know that he's the Lord of the worlds? You know that, right?
I have my own Lord.
But deep down you know that, but you choose not to worship him.
I have my own Lord.
You know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is your Lord, right? Right or wrong? Be honest. Be honest. Be honest. Satan can't do nothing for you. Satan can't do nothing for you. What's he doing for you right now? Can he help you?
You do for me. Nothing.
I can send you a message. That if you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you will enter paradise. But if you don't believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you don't worship Allah.
The pits of hell. I have a palace waiting for me there.
In the hellfire. A palace in the hellfire. Doesn't that sound silly? Don't you sound stupid? You've been deceived, misled to believe something you're not.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم أعد الله لهم عذابا شديدا إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله فلهم عذاب مهين لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون يوم يبعثهم الله جميعا فيحلفون له كما يحلفون لكم ويحسبون أنهم على شيء ألا إنهم هم الكاذبون استحوذ عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم ذكر الله أولئك حزب الشيطان ألا إن حزب الشيطان هم الخاسرون